Number two errors in the inning. 2 men left on base. Final score of tonight's game. Bryan College 9, Lee University 8.
Good boy, KLayne.
The Blades will return back in action
with
the field tomorrow afternoon at 6 p.m. against Tennessee Wesleyan.
All the way down to the end.
The game will also be broadcast.